Penny Johnson Gerald, Wikipedia article audio. Penny Johnson Gerald is an American actress. She played Beverly Barnes on the HBO comedy series The Larry Sanders Show, Cassidy Yates on the syndicated science fiction series Star Trek, Deep Space Nine, Sherry Palmer on the Fox action/drama series 24, Captain Victoria Iron Gates on the ABC comedy drama series Castle, and currently plays Dr. Claire Finn on the Fox Network series The Orville. Early life. Career. Personal life. Filmography. Film. Television. Penny Johnson was born in Baltimore, Maryland. She trained at the Juilliard School, where her classmates in 1982 included Megan Gallagher, Jack Kenny, Jack Stellan, and Lorraine Toussaint. Gerald began her career with small guest roles, appearing in The Paper Chase from 1984 to 1986, General Hospital in 1986, and Do the Right Thing in 1989 before playing the title character's unflappable personal assistant, Beverly Barnes, on The Larry Sanders Show. Throughout the 1990s, Gerald guest starred in several television series, including Parker Lewis Can't Lose, Star Trek, The Next Generation, Grace Under Fire, Cosby, and Family Law. Following Larry Sanders, Gerald appeared in the 1997 film Absolute Power and Star Trek, Deep Space Nine playing freighter Captain Cassidy Yates, the love interest for the series' main character Benjamin Sisko, a recurring role which she played from 1995 to the show's end in 1999. She also had a recurring guest role on ER as Lynette Evans from 1998 to 1999. She then appeared as Roscoe Dellums in the Emmy Award-winning TV movie The Color of Friendship. Gerald also guest starred on Frasier, The Practice, Touched by an Angel and The X-Files. Gerald's arguably most recognized role came in 2001 when she appeared in the pilot episode of the Kiefer Sutherland-led Fox series, 24, playing Sherry Palmer, the wife of Senator David Palmer. She appeared in all but two of the first season episodes and multiple episodes of the second and third seasons. In 2003, Gerald played Condoleezza Rice in DC 9/11's Time of Crisis, a TV movie about the September 11th attacks in 2001. She reprised the role in the miniseries The Path to 9/11th, which aired September 10, 2006. Gerald also guest starred on the sitcom Eve, playing Shelley's mother Beverly in four episodes. She guest starred in three episodes of sci-fi series The 4400 in 2007. Penny had a recurring role on ABC mid-season drama October Road for the 2007-08 season. Gerald also teaches acting workshops and produces and directs for Outreach Christian Theater Company, which she and her musician husband Graylin Gerald founded in 1994. She also had guest appearances on episodes of Tyler Perry's House of Pain. Gerald joined the cast of ABC's Castle in its fourth season as the new captain of the 12th Precinct, Victoria Iron Gates, replacing Ruben Santiago Hudson's deceased character Roy Montgomery as captain of the precinct. Johnson has been married to Graylin Gerald since 1982, with whom she has a daughter, Danielle.